worked out why my mic wasn't working.
What?
I worked out why my mic wasn't working.
Why?
Because I didn't realize I had an on-off switch.
Whoops. Surprise!
Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Oh, let's turn the TV off. So we don't get a double image. Okay. You can step on that, that's why I put it there.
What's that?
You can step on that, that's why I put it there across the wires, yes. So you don't trip over them. It's fine.
But thank you, that's very thoughtful.
Yeah, the cats and the dogs sleep on it. Excuse me. Oh, can you pass me my water? Demi mi mi agua? Thank you, dear. Okay, where the hell am I? Extrasensory, where's extrasensory? Okay. I allow you to feed me. Yes. Yes. I know. No. Just the ones. Where's extrasensory? Rough. Extrasensory, here we go. Hello, Brooklyn. Ugh. Alright, where are we? There it is.
Embracing the erratic audio journey. What is this for?
Welcome to my guided imagery experience.
Lesson 2. Kimagure wo ukeireru desu.
Exercise 2. Embracing the erratic.
Atashi wa Tokui Yoshimi hakase. Watashi wo shinjite makasete kudasai.
My name is Dr. Yoshimi Tokui. Trust my words. I'm here for you.
目を閉じて、心を開いてください。想像してみてください。あなたは閑散とした浜辺にいます。
Now, close your eyes, open your mind, and find yourself on a deserted beach.
波が岩に打ち寄せ、カモメたちが旋回しながら近づいてきます。
The waves are crashing against the rocks.And the gulls are circling overhead, drawing ever closer. Are you scared of birds? If so, please try not to be. Look, a vending machine. You must be thirsty. Let us go quench your thirst.
あなたのお気に入りのソーダがあります。ボタンを押してみましょう。
They have your favorite soda. You know the one.
自動販売機が逃げていきます。追いかけてください。
The machine has run off with your favorite soda. Chase it.
さあ頑張って。あれはあなたが世界で一番好きな飲み物です。
Fight for it.This is your favorite soda in the whole world.
人を殺してでも手に入れる、それくらい好きなはずです。急いで、走ってください。
The soda you kill a man for. Hurry, run! Soda!
soda が出てきました。やった。
The soda tumbles out. Victory.
あ、ちょっと待ってください。これは違う種類です。
But wait. It's not the right kind.
いや、このソーダを試してみましょう。
I guess you have to try something new.
きっと気に入るはずです。
Go on. You might like it.
美味しいですよね。新しいお気に入りができました。
How delicious. This is your new favorite soda.
新しいものに挑戦するときこそ、人生の一番素敵な部分を発見できます。
When you try new things, you sometimes discover the best of life has to offer.
それがソーダのレッスンです。
That's a soda lesson for you.
今度は別の自意識に目を向けてみましょう。
Ah, another personal realization awaits.
走ってください。運動することは良いことです。
Hurry over. Run. Exercise is good for you.
痛いです。いつもだったらとてもびっくりしますよね。
It's a dead person. This would normally be quite an upsetting thing to find, yes?
心配しないで、あなたは安全です。
Do not worry. You are safe.
ちょっと死体に触ってみませんか?
Why don't you try touching the dead person?
面白いことが起きるかもしれません。
It could be interesting.
なんてことだ。死体がたくさん出てきました。どこから来たんでしょう?
Oh, merciful gods. Dozens of more corpses appeared. Where did they come from?
ひどい匂いです。恐ろしい。ここはもう今までの浜辺ではありません。
Oh, the stench. The horror. This beach will never be the same.
なんで死体になんて触ったんですか?最悪の間違いを犯しましたね。
Why did you touch the dead person? You made a grave mistake.
死体を隠して間違いを正してください。
Fix your mistake by hiding it.
死体を埋めて、腐敗した心をきれいにしてください。
Bury these bodies. Clean your mind of the rot.
Thank you.
Sorry. 恐ろしい体験でしたね。でもまた一つ学びました。
That was scary, wasn't it? And yet, you learned another lesson.
怖いものには理由があります。
You're scared of some things for a reason.
本能に耳を傾けて、世界は気まぐれで冷たいという事実を認めてください。
Listen to your instincts. Accept that the world is random and cold.
恐怖は役に立つものです。
Fear is useful.
たくさんの学びがありました。良い学びも、悪い学びも。
Lots of good lessons today. Some things are good, some are bad.
少しは人生の残酷さに対処できると思いませんか?
Make you feel more prepared for uncaring cruelty of life.
私はできるようになりました。
I know I do.
これでセラピーを終わります。
This concludes my guided imagery.Therapy.
あなたは徳井義美博士に認められました。これでこの荒れ狂う世界を探検できるはずです。
You are now approved by Dr. Yoshimi Tokui to explore this rotating rock we call Earth.
幸運を祈ります。歩みを止めず旅を続けてください。徳井義美でした。
Good luck, Star Wanderer. Stay actualized and see you next time.
Jesse fucking Faden. You're the best, Dr. Yoshimi.
Relax.
Oh god, where's the tent?
You done barking now? No, guess not. Brooklyn, shut your mouth. Brooklyn, shut your face hole. My sound. Oh, there is no sound. Okay, where are we supposed to go? There's a lot still in research. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to be going, I think. Search Underhill's lab. So there's a lab somewhere, I haven't found it. I wish you could move the frickin' map. Wonder if it's in Central Research. Don't know. Containment. Okay. Medical and panopticon. Alright. Let's try the medical wing first. Alright. Come here, Archer. Come on, stop pacing. There you go, good boy. Who's a good boy? You are. go up. There yet, can I? Nope. All right.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28. This was his 21st drive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the afterplane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending the patient for x-rays and...
Get Marshall! Nice. Alright, so that's open. Ah, there's another one over there. Oh, I've been here. minute. Is that what I'm supposed to be looking for? The hand chair. So we've got the panopticon and the question mark. I have to do the traffic lights.
Must be one of the missing items. But wait, how did I get back here?
Ah, too fast.
What is this thing's deal?
Fast. Can't seem to quite get to it. Fast. Ah, come on, I'm there. Shit, I did it. It's right there, but I can't drop at the same time, at the same speed. Just not close enough. You don't move down as fast as you can move forward. Too fast. I can't drop fast enough. Too fast. Can't do it. Nope, I can't do it. I'm gonna have to figure that out. I have to come back. Okay, give me a minute. All right. I moved. You just can't move when it's red, which makes sense.
escaped altered item to worry about.
That was annoying. Makes sense though, really. You just don't move when it's red. Alright, so we have to do that last one, which is in an area I haven't reached yet, the sealed threshold hall. Alright, so there's a completely empty space on my left. It's level 5. Ah! Press. Why is my escape not working? My X button didn't work. Oh well. Ah, I did keep hitting O to close the map. Alright, where do we need to go? I think it said executive. Yep. Pneumatics. Hopefully I can get there from letters. Ah! Just as I did it. Hopefully I'll get the experience, but then I lose it because I died. search. Where are we going? Central research. Okay, Underhill's lab. Where could it possibly be? Let's try this. No, this is only those two. Shit. There's no Underhill's lab. Below central research. Oh, come on, I hit the X button. For fuck's sake. Brooklyn? I know she's back. They've been sitting staring at the door for the last 20 minutes. Okay. Well, now it works. Hold on, I'll be back.
Hey,
And my dog has gone insane. Archer! Will you relax? Archer, Brooklyn, hey! Relax. Jesus Christ. Best guard dogs ever.
Is under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first. Even if you have, I still wouldn't go in.
Excuse me? Are you lost? Do you normally barge into people's private workspaces?
She clearly doesn't know who she's talking to.
Shouldn't you be in a safe room? Why? Because of those hiss things the Rangers keep going on about. Haven't you people sorted that out yet? The situation down here could spell doom for the Bureau.
You mean this mold?
Correct. Perhaps you could help me. I require samples of various mold strains, and the mold has made the environment far too dangerous for me to fetch them myself.
Really? Mold samples? I thought this could spell doom.
It could, and it will, whoever you are. The mold is spreading. We need to find the source before it spreads too far.
And these samples will do that?
No. Samples of 5 unique strains, when blended properly, will allow you to travel deeper into the pit where I've pinpointed the approximate location of the source of the mold.
Okay. So, what do these samples look like?
Similar to the one on my table there. I've made a list of the samples I need. Here. You'll find them throughout the threshold.
I'll take a look. My name's Jesse, by the way.
I'm sure it is.
Corpses, toilets, television, staircases, the pit.
Have you worked with Emily Pope?
Our paths have crossed. Darling arranged for us to have a coffee. A meeting of the minds, he called it. She's talented. I can certainly see her doing well here.
I feel like there's a butt coming.
But she's drunk a bit too much of the Bureau's proverbial Kool-Aid. She shouldn't be afraid to forge ahead on her own. Science is skepticism. Everything must be questioned before the truth can emerge.
So, is Darling your boss?
If you insist on clinging to such outdated hierarchies, then... yes. However, I would argue that our fields are too dissimilar for one to manage the other. Of course, Darling would much prefer to find his own miracle solution to the Bureau's fungal frustrations. He always needs to be the hero.
So tell me again how you came to work at the Bureau?
Well, like I said, I was brought in as a special advisor. A temporary position, you see. Although that's not the whole truth. I was employed here for a time, straight out of university. After a decade of admittedly fascinating work in threshold research and regulation, I began to chafe under the bureaucracy. I needed a change. Not that academia was so different.
And then the mold happened.
About 4 months ago, yes. Since my departure from the Bureau, they hadn't been able to find my equal in threshold analysis. Darling and I had kept in touch over the years, meeting at conferences and the like. He called me, and I booked a flight. I've never been able to say no to a man with a dangerous alien biosphere. I had to leave my post in the middle of term, but so be it.
So she's a professor. That explains a lot. The mold seems to be having some weird effects on things.
Indeed. Even people are susceptible. The fungus grows rapidly within the chest cavity, killing the host. Luckily, one must ingest the stalks to become infected.
Don't eat the mold.
Okay. We've always cremated the infected bodies after autopsy, but I believe there may be another stage of maturity. A blooming, if you will.
I never thought the word blooming would sound so horrible.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
Nothing in these toilets. Okay. Although, am I supposed to use something to collect it? Televisions and staircases.
Really the best use of your time.
Okay, there's nothing to pick up, so...
Smells so sweet down here. Suddenly I'm really hungry. I wonder how this mold tastes.
Thank you.
those people?
Jesus. Brooklyn, come here. Brooklyn, come here. Shut up. Sit down. Jesus, I have to go through all that again. Brooklyn. Jesus Christ! You can't even see what's coming at you. Like, I literally can't see anything. Fuck, now I gotta do that all over again. Do so much damage to you as well. Fuck, he's still alive? Fucking hell, where did he come from? Oh, god damn. Now I gotta do it again. I killed these two. Fucking hell, these things do so much damage. Lock on. Fuck, I'm getting hit again. From nowhere. Ah, god, he did it again. Jesus, where does that third one come from? Ah, fuck! God damn, there's a fucking open wall behind me. Jesus. I didn't even know that was there. They're walking up here. Fuck, these guys are tough. It's like it suddenly just changed the difficulty. got to find the next save point. Yeah. Ah, why does she stop running all the time? You can see it. She does that little skate thing, and that's because she's not running. What? Ah, fuck, another one. Jesus, I can't even lock onto him. What? How did I take so much damage? Damn, they shot me the second I came out. What? I'm behind a wall. Oh, fuck off. It's like the difficulty just went power ranging up into the fucking stratosphere. Fucking hell. And they tell you to keep moving and don't stand still. And yet these things knock you out. I mean, they're shooting at me before I even pop round the corner. Oh god, why does she stop? Why won't she run properly? Ah, and I lost my fucking sound. Just switches over to my fucking controller every now and then. I'm pressing the L3 and nothing happens.
Thank you.
Jesus, those things curve around the corner. Ah, fuck! I'm dead. I can't get out of here. Jesus, where did they come from? Oh fuck, another one. Oh no, that's the one I picked up. What? What hit me? Oh shit, I can't get up. And now I can't fucking see anything. What's hitting me? I can't even see what's hitting me. How many of these fuckers are there around here? They make no noise. They just sneak up on you, their shots curve round corners. God damn, this got hard fast. Obviously I'm not powered up strong enough yet. Shit, I'm losing all that sauce. Oh, I can put the up spin up. Finally. Alright. Alright, let's put spin up. Alright, what do we got? Accuracy 11%. Okay, rate of fire. Accuracy for spin. Energy gained from headshots. Ammo cost. Headshot damage. Headshot damage. Accuracy 16. Ah, fuck off. Hit the fucking wall. What? I didn't select fucking shotgun. Shit, I gotta do them all again, one by one, slowly and surely. Oh, fuck off! Fuck. God damn, this is annoying. Understand where they keep coming from. They just pop up out of nowhere. And I know there's two more over there and I can't reach them. Shit. When I go down there, oh my. Ah, fuck off! Oh my god, they really do curve at you! Fuck, I'm nearly dead. What? What hit me there? Jesus Christ, this is fucking insane. I know there's more somewhere. Ah, here's the restrooms.
One of Underhill samples.
Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do, there's lots to me, but look, don't touch, and don't see much, let's join the flesh up. Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do.
shifts occur at random and without warning. But with the Bureau's cutting-edge technology, we can stabilize the oldest house. Safe employees are happy employees. Certain rituals allow agents to navigate the oldest house as well. But accidents do happen. Trapping agents inside the walls. I heard you got stuck in your room for 3 days, Topher. Too bad you didn't have your book with you.
Or any food.
And remember, kids, when you feel the floor deviate, it's already much too late.
Whew, okay.
Gross. Underhill is gonna owe me for this.
Yes, finally. I think. No, no, it's not.
Found one.
Shit. I thought it was going to be a save point. Okay, so what have we got? The fresh corpses and the pit. Okay. There it is. Finally.
This must be one of the samples.
Okay, last one. Alright, so we just gotta do one near the pit. Oh shit. Can't go near the pit.
All five samples. I should get these back to Unreal.
You look like a woman with mold for me.
I found all five, but I kind of wanted to eat them.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold or fungus because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know, except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yes. If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
Feel like I should ask to see your credentials.
There. That didn't take too long now, did it? Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh. Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source. Our paths, darling. She shouldn't be. Everything must be questioned.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
Back to it then.
Thank you.
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
Ranger Captain, Node 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird-ass threshold looking for whatever's making these vegetables sprout. I will say this, it smells delicious.
Ah, shit.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.28. Wait, 6, 7, whatever. Still in the threshold. I'll be straight up eating the vegetables now, because, well, why not? Mom said, eat your vegetables. Eat too many and your skin will turn green. Green like Ollie's. Hey, Ollie, what'd you find now?
Okay, this is the one thing I haven't been able to do.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Oops. Not pretty.
Damn it! That was close. But no cigar. Hey, UKN. I don't know when you said hello, but it might have been a while ago. I'm not used to looking at my screens.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Damn.
I need to stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
They made it easier. I could not do that to save my life last time. They made it easier. I guess a lot of people were complaining about that one. Whew. Wow. I've never done that before. So we gotta go back, right? I think. Where is she? think that's the one. Yep, there it is. Oh wait, no, that's not it. That's not the one I want. Ugh, this map is fucking useless. I want the one that's upstairs. Because I can't go back up. Inside the pit. Okay. Active threshold, ritual, but no. What's the one that's up top? Active sublevel. Active must be this one. Doesn't seem right though. That map is so bad. They put no work into it. Ugh, that's the one.
You're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much. A sample.
A piece of the innermost mold. You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that. Have you worked with Emily
Science.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Tranquilo. Brooklyn, shut your face hole. thought there was two plants. Guess not. There's more in here. Okay, the bronze fish, the horseshoe heals up. Okay, the beckoning cat we've done, the four leaf clover, the elephant, and the light bulbs. So I've got to put the horseshoe up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the horseshoe is up. Oh, and I've got to be standing outside the line. Okay, we got it wrong. I think because of the horseshoe. Yep. No, wait, no, that was the right way. Okay, the horseshoe is up to collect it. Or do I need to let it out? And we swapped. Yep, we've done that. Okay. There was something about a fish. Where does the fish have to go? I wonder if it has to be in here. Less than 2 feet away. Ah. Now where did it go? There it is. Okay, didn't work again. So all the lights are... wait, this light's off. Ah. Okay. It's on. Nothing. So, got the elephant, the cat, the light bulbs, and the fish. What's the X? Oh, that's the... The lights switch off. No, they don't. Missing a light? Don't think so. Okay, we're supposed to stand at the top. This has to be down. It is down. Maybe I should do it up. Nope, that's not it. Fish is a weird one. Less than 2 feet away. Good luck, or do we want to let the good luck out? Everything's still going. I did it. Okay. I got some skill points and that was it. Okay. Alright, so we're still looking for these moles. The ritual department. saw any mold in that. That's where I came in. Television sets. Synchronicity. Okay, got a new suit. God, 2 hours and it finally kicked me off. That's not bad, I guess. Probably means it's time to take a break. internet's struggling. Ah, Jesus. Here we go. It's gonna keep doing this over and over again. God, it's really struggling here. I can hear the sound popping in and out. Okay, we've been down there. Can't do the duck yet. God, the fucking internet's fucked up. Yeah, I can't stop moving. Okay, probably means I have to stop because my internet's fucked up. It can't, it's not going to do it. Come on, there we go. Central research as well. You have to find one mold character in all this shit. It's insane. And there it goes again. Jesus Christ. It's been fine for like 2 hours and then suddenly it decides, nope, that's it, I've had enough. Okay, let's try again. Alright, well, my sound's gone. Oh, wait, no, there it is. Jesus. Okay, so we've done this. Now we're back in the research center. Damn it! Now it's just gonna keep doing this, kicking me out over and over again. I'm not even using a Wi-Fi, I'm using a LAN connector. It can't find it. Am I still online? Yep, I'm still online. It's just the fucking program. Can't find it. I'm using the PS app on the laptop. And it can't fucking find it. It's just given up. Jesus Christ. It's just not fucking working. Oh, God. I'm still connected. I'm still online. It just doesn't want to work. Another user is removing remote play on the PS4 you're connected to. What? No, I'm not. Oh. Oh my god. The app's not fucking working now. Another user is using remote play. It's kicked me off and it won't connect again. It's always a fucking problem with these things. Wow. The fuck was that about? Jesus. Keep switching my sound between my headphones and the controller. Oh god, it's gonna fuck up again. Oh, for god's sake, come on! The fucking technology! It's fucking bollocks sometimes. There's no reason why it keeps fucking up. It's just doing it. Just won't fucking work. And there it goes again. Jesus Christ. God damn, it's fucking useless. It's gonna keep doing this, I can tell. It did this before. It would be like every minute it would just kick me off. Automatically. Ah! Can't see anything, can't hear anything. I give up. Fucking useless program. Alright, fuck this sh-